Okay, we'll just let it roll right now. That's great.
Hey, Dan.
Oh, we'll put the mic on.
To whatever you're playing right now.
I have a better microphone.
Yes.
I have a better microphone here I'll use. It'll be a little better. If this helps. Ready? We're going to plug in now. Can you tell the difference? There. I plugged in an external mic, so we got a little better sound now. Sorry about my unprofessional beginning here. Okay, you guys can just, you can start anytime. I was going to go to the Larch Mountain and shoot the stars, and I'm an astronomy photographer, night sky.
Oh, is that what you do?
Yeah, and that's my big prints over here on that Epson. You didn't see them when I first brought them in, but instead.
That's fantastic.
Oh, a little feedback there. It's like John Lennon's beginning of I Feel Fine. There's a request number if you guys can play it. The Beatles' I Feel Fine. Lennon claims to be the first one to ever have feedback in his guitar at the beginning of that number. You guys know what it is, of course.
This is an amazing establishment.
So I came by this place called BB. Otherwise known as the Bunsen Brewer. With their beautiful, see a little nuclear symbol there of the atom. And it's clouding over, so I couldn't photograph the stars tonight. And then you guys were here playing with the TV. And I thought, oh, that's all they're going to do is watch television. But now I found out you're actually artists and musicians. I'm so...
Don't credit us too much. Come on.
Okay.
You're amping us up pretty good.
I'm trying to. I'm going to do a little bit of intro here.
You are pretty high there, buddy.
He's like, these guys, they're legit musicians.
They are. These guys have been rehearsing this for weeks just to be here tonight. And now we're going to introduce the name of the new group. We don't even know the name of the group yet. What do I know? Yeah, look, there's a mirror here, too. I can put it in the mirror. Wow, I like that.
The
no-no-no's. The no-no-no's. Oh, no. That would be the Donald Rumsfeld. That's the Donald Rumsfeld version, right? Oh, God. We're 2 minutes and 38 seconds into the sound lab here, and we haven't done anything yet.
Okay, so, hey, if it's a cable problem,
there's other cables right there. Exactly.
There's a piano over here, too. It's so nice. I discovered there's a piano here tonight. That is awesome. Totally awesome. I'm sorry for my Don Lontane.
Seriously wrong with that.
Hey, what it is. Get down. Is it going to work without the amp? You guys can just play acoustic if you want.
Yeah, it's just not loud enough when everyone else.
We'll back out here.
You got that crappy amp over there.
I can pull the drum kit back.
But we have the technology.
Hey, we've got that like little tiny practice amp over there.
Yeah, there you go. There's another little amp over there. That'll do it.
Actually, let's try and plug in directly
under
the
unit.
Oh my gosh.
Look at the tuning peg for my G string.
Oh, shit. Oh,
who needs a tuning peg?
Everybody, you know what? This guy's G.
I'm going to play on this guitar on the electric. Let's see if the electric works. And I'll just play some lead.
Well, you just do the whole, Presidents of the United States, though.
I don't know that one, but
that's three strings.
We haven't got a performance yet.
That's great.
Oh, what is it? Those three strings.
The pre-setup stuff all looks great.
We'll make it work.
Oh,
professionals are out here.
This actually makes it look really official. You see people milling around with this stuff.
Right?
It's been rolling for 3 minutes.
Nice.
It'll work up to a nice finale.
This is documentary stuff.
It is. This is called, it's pre-show is what they call it.
Jordan, lay us something.
Random pre-show.
Give us something to work with.
Just give us a key. Just play a key. Okay.
5 minutes and running though. That's nice. Down home blues.
I can't lead it, man.
You have to. Nobody else is a rhythm instrument here. I'm playing the guitar.
I don't know.
I'm playing bass. We got the drums over here. You gotta set us up, man.
We'll get the camera and mic up a little closer.
Play some blues, Jordan.
Yeah.
Are you always playing C?
Get down.
Okay,
we'll play C then.
It's okay. That makes it better.
Can't play an E?
I can't play an E. Alright,
play an E. Play an E.
Alright,
start
playing.
I can only play lead. You started. I got nothing.
It's almost like all of Miles Davis Bitches Brew in a way. Just a lot of ambience.
Oh man.
I don't really, I listen to a lot of classical. We had our daughter tutored in classical violin for 10 years. So we got our daughter's teacher to let us have free tickets to the Oregon Symphony. And I've watched a lot of folk acts. I've photographed the Grateful Dead up close many years ago. And Paul McCartney and Wings in Seattle and Eric Clapton and Santana. But I'm just, as a lot of old people today, we've had a lot of experiences growing up in the 60s, you know.
Believe it or not, I resemble that remark. I'll be 41 in February.
Oh, God, so, you're that old. Wow.
You know, yeah.
I thought you were like my daughter's age. Well, you do have a little bit of gray.
I do have some gray going.
I thought you guys were all like about, my daughter's 35.
But, oh, okay.
Yeah, she's turned 35. But,
well, but I was going to tell you, you know, I was just talking to
you're
going to
have to be my child.
Yeah.
Because I'm 60.
I was just talking to Spencer, and my band is going to be doing a booked show here within
that's great.
The next month.
Right here at the
Friday night.
At the Bunsen Brewer.
Yeah.
That's great.
And
I'll come
so
watch you guys.
You know, please.
I'd like to film you, maybe do a little short video.
Absolutely. And we would love for you to do that.
Hey, thanks a lot.
We've already posted some stuff on Facebook.
On Friday night?
I can, yeah.
Oh, tomorrow night?
No, not tomorrow night. It'll be one of the following Friday nights within the next month.
All right. That's great.
We want to have some time to, you know, it's not so much the preparation as much as it is getting the word out and making sure that we draw a good crowd.
Sure.
You know?
God, I made it all the way. The battery's ending right now. It's going to die here.
Wow.